Let me show you what happens when Jews and Arabs put their differences aside and focus on what they have in common. For far too long, there's been this idea that Jews and Arabs cannot get along, but obviously this video proves that that is totally not true.